Hello, YouTube family. It's your favorite girl, and I am here to report the YouTube moves. Okay, guys, let's talk about it. So it's been about 3 days since y'all boy CJ So Cool has uploaded a video to YouTube. So today is Sunday, so most likely he'll upload something today. And I see a lot of the subscribers, a lot of the fans are looking for an update of the pregnancy. Now, it's been about, a month or so since he announced that his girlfriend, Bride of Chucky, is pregnant. But yet, we have not seen them go to the doctor yet. You know, normally, I have been pregnant before multiple times. So usually, when let's go through the steps. When you take a home pregnancy test and you're pregnant, the next thing you do is schedule an appointment with an OBGYN. What's an OBGYN for the guys that's watching? It's a vaginal doctor, which, but yeah, so an OBGYN doctor is who you will see when you are pregnant, because that is who's gonna monitor your pregnancy for the 10 months, okay? So usually, again, once you find out you're pregnant via home pregnancy test, you make an appointment to go see the doctor, okay? In that first visit, they're gonna ask you a lot of questions. And then the most important part is the confirmation of the pregnancy. You know, being that CJ records everything, I'm surprised he don't take the goddamn camera in the bathroom when he go use the bathroom. Cause he goddamn record everything. But CJ, where is the goddamn video of the doctor visit? Where is the appointment, CJ? Since y'all all so transparent, let's see that. Because I damn sure went to your Insta stories on yesterday and I saw your ass was shopping like hell. You're spending all this money, CJ. You're spending all this money in the mirror. You bought all these clothes, CJ, for your upcoming festivities for your birthday. But have you paid your child support yet? Have you gave royalty her money yet? Because you was in that store spending that damn money like you ain't got no goddamn kids. Did you forward over the child support? Because after you went shopping and spending up all the goddamn money, you gonna post some pictures talking about you miss your churn. No, you don't, CJ. Just stop. You do this shit weekly. Every week you post a picture of them twins talking about you miss your kids. No, you don't, CJ. Because if you miss your kids, you will do what is right. And what is right is what? Communication and stop slandering people. Because that's what it's called. It's called slandering. Okay? When you get your ass up on a public platform and allege someone is doing this and that, that is goddamn slander, CJ. But apparently you don't care. Because you keep goddamn doing it. You do good for a week, and then the next week, you're back to the same old goddamn CJ. Pay Rosie her goddamn child support. And don't record her kids. I don't think Rosie have a problem with you seeing the kids, but see, you trying to get them kids over there so you can record. You can put the camera in their goddamn face. That's what it is. And you gonna tell, when you get that damn, when you record that video, you gonna tell Dilo, upload it, quick. No editing. Just put it up. Hurry up. To see if you can get them damn million views. That's all it is, CJ. You gotta stop some of the stuff that you be doing. You know, a lot of the stuff that be happening to you be because of you and your actions. You know, all those things do happen for a reason. We don't always know the reason why shit happened, but things happen. But let's go back to this doctor visit, okay? So once you pee in a cup, that's when they confirm the pregnancy. And then after that, they're going to be like, well, when the last time you got your period? You know, they're going to ask you all those personal questions. And some doctors, depending on how far along you are, they will do an ultrasound. Where's the ultrasound, CJ? Where is the ultrasound of the baby, CJ? Because what we have been seeing is Bride of Chucky drinking. I'm going to say allegedly, even though I saw it with my goddamn eyes. She been drinking, lifting heavy weights, doing squats. I mean, catching flights. You know, she's doing a lot of stuff that some people don't do in their early pregnancies because the first 3 months is just blood. So some people are very sensitive in how they move and how they screen their body when they're in their first stages of pregnancy. Because, you know, you got 3 trimesters and your first trimester is just blood. I want to say, by the time you're 3 months, is an actual little baby forming. But for the first couple of months, it's just blood. So people are very cautious of how they move when they're pregnant. So we're still waiting for the update, CJ. We're still waiting for the doctor visit. We want to meet the doctor. We want to see the ultrasound. You know, we got to see her pee in the cup because, you know, people be ordering these tests for Amazon faking pregnancy. You know, faking pregnancy is just not cute because there is a lot of people out there that want to be pregnant and can't get pregnant. But, you know, you just got people, you know, pretending they're pregnant just to get a click, just to get a view, just to get a click, just to get a view. So when is the update, CJ? When are we going to get an update on the pregnancy? Please don't come and talk about, oh, she miscarried. No, don't do that. And don't try to do no April fools because you think you're slick. Y'all, April coming up now. Now, April the 1st is coming up. Don't try to do no goddamn April fool. Talk about it was an April fool. No, we don't want that shit because you said this shit before April 1st. Where is the sonogram, CJ? Who is the doctor that's overseeing this pregnancy? We want to see, guys. So let's go to the comments. Have you guys been worrying about the update too? Have you guys been concerned from all the stuff that you've been seeing in the Insta stories that Bride of Chucky has been doing as a pregnant woman? I see you guys in the comments talk about, oh, it's nothing wrong with working out when you're pregnant. Right, it's nothing wrong with working out, but people tend not to work out in the first trimester. They don't do that in the first trimester because, again, it's blood. So, you know, the baby has not formed yet. It doesn't have a heartbeat yet. So people are very cautious. You know, they don't work out. They don't lift heavy weights. They don't fly. They don't drink. It's a lot of things they don't do in the first, you know, the first trimester. But anywho, guys, let's go to the goddamn comments. Who else is ready for this update? Where is the video, CJ? Where is the update on the baby, CJ? Is it a boy or is it a girl? We want to know what the sex of the baby is. So the comments are open for discussion, guys. What do you think about everything I just said? How do you feel about Bride of Chucky being pregnant? How do you feel about CJ thinking or deciding to have another kid after everything that's going on with the 3 that he has? Comments are open for discussion. At the end of the day, yes, he is grown. That is his life, and he can do what he wants. Leave a comment down below. Don't forget a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until the next video, bye, guys.